Actor Ranbir Kapoor has clarified that he's not playing Lord Shiva in the movie adaptation of the best-selling novel The Immortals of Meluha. There are rumors that filmmakers Karan Johar and Ayan Mukherjee have chosen Ranbir to play Lord Shiva in the film. But the versatile actor says that it's untrue but admits that he's working with Ayan in his next, which is a superhero film but still being scripted.
Well, somebody actually, I read in the newspaper that it's a remake of Lord of Meluha, what's that book? Lords of Meluha, that's completely untrue. Ayan is still writing his film. The idea is to make a superhero film, but I guess still the script is not ready. I'm not in a position to say anything. No, it's completely untrue. It's a new script that he's writing. And I also read it myself in the newspaper that we are trying to do that, but we are not doing that.
Karan Johar has bought the rights of The Immortals of Meluha from author Amish Tripathi. The movie, which will be directed by Ayan Mukherjee, will go on floors next year. Sangeeta Tomar, IANS.